Do you know why is the work of an economist and a plumber so similar in nature? Both of them handle gross domestic product. What do you think? When is the GDP of China going to surpass that of US? Comment below. You'd better like the video and subscribe, or I'll clog your house's pipes with some gross domestic product. See you in the next one.